a few years after that, the Hyderabad team came to Mumbai. And we've written the story in our book, actually. It's a true story. The Hyderabad team came to Mumbai. I played universities cricket in 81, 82. So a lot of my friends were Ranji Trophy players or whatever. So I went to meet my old friends. And we are sitting and chatting, and the topic turned to the game the next day. So I'm going to tell the rest of the story in our language. I hope you'll follow, because the Hindi film industry has murdered Hyderabadi Hindi mercilessly. With absolute brutality, it has murdered Hyderabadi Hindi. So I'll go back to the Hindi that we spoke to tell you the story. It actually happened. And just ask yourself if in a management situation you've done the same. So we've gone around like this, and I said to this guy who's playing the next day, I said, "Mia kal jeet sakte apan log?" And he looked at me like this and said, "Bekar ke baatan kar rahe hain kya?" I said, "Kahi ko?" He said, "Kon kon hai dekhe wahan pe?" He said, "Pehle openers ko out karo. Unko out kare to Manjrekar aata. Usko out kare to Tendulkar aata. Usko out kare to Vengsarkar aata. Usko out kare to Kamli aata. Usko out kare to Pandit aata. Kitton ko karte mein out." What are you thinking about? You're thinking, how can I lose? You know how much Mumbai made? They declared at 700 and something for three. Sanjay made 377. I told him this story. Now we travel a lot together. He said, "Very interesting." He said, "You know what happened when I was batting?" He said, "When I got to about 300 or something," he said, "I played a cover drive of Arshad Ayub, who was a really tough, good cricketer, you know, always fighting kind of cricketer, who made the most of what God gave him. And he played a cover drive and the fielder didn't bother chasing the ball. And he got really angry. He said, 'Bhao mein kya kar rahe?' And that guy said, 700 run mein 4 run kya farak padta bade bhai?" If the opposition has made 750, you are not going to win. But if you go in thinking I'm not going to win, you'll be 100 all out. You've got to say, "No, how can I win?" And that is one thing all champions do. They always look at a situation from the point of view of how you can win. South Africa were in the field when Australia made 434 in a one-day international 9 years ago. 9 years ago, when people made 260, 270, occasionally 300, they made 434. Can you imagine sitting in the dressing room in your home ground, people have hit 434 against you, and you're thinking, "Chal chhod na yaar, light band kar dete hain, telecast koi dekhega nahi aaj." No, but one person said in that South African team, he said, "I've played on this ground a lot, but today this ground is different, mate. Ball is traveling, the outfield is really fast. It's the flattest deck I've ever seen in Johannesburg." He said, "When I looked at this deck in the morning, I thought it's a 450 pitch." He said, "You know what? These guys are actually 15 short." Now, this could be seen as bravado. This could be seen as a joke. But what did it do? It melted all the negativity that was around. And here is a champion in the side, the finest all-rounder South Africa I've ever produced, sitting and saying, "Listen, I think it's 450. So everyone is going around saying, "They made 434, we can too." You don't win a match because of that. But it puts you in the right frame of mind to go and win the match.